Double speech you couldn't see, you read it through the eye. See the silver plated squirming of the tongue. Some sycophantic corporate slave announces, we shall bomb. You feed the world with little wars by telling tyrants on, as long as they are subservient. How could they burn a chicken? How could they be wrong? Customers must not fight back. What happens when they do? Spin a tale of right and wrong, gloss over conveniently over the truth. Oh, visions and voices of a better world. War no more. Voices of a future speak. Voices of a future speak. Lies from puppet lips, TV paper spread the fear. It's all sewn up, listen here now. Voices of a future are near. As long as no one knows or doesn't dare to ask, a silver tongue says what it likes. But voices, however, crack the mask. Should these voices speak to you, do you think that you might hear? If these words make a threat, know that hope is near. That's not last for long. Tyrants can fall, that's all. Voices of a future speak to our souls. They call. Visions and voices of a better world. War no more. Voices of a future speak. Visions and voices of a better world. War no more. Voices of a future speak. Voices of a future speak. Statutes, you will see it plainly stated. It's illegal to own atomic weapons. Believe it or not, it's illegal to use them. It is. Just look at the Book of Statutes. He don't want a war, you don't want a war. What's this war for? Wheat grass. What is it good for? Absolutely everything!